Well, a lot of people are asking me about the Uder. I guess I should just talk about it. I think, honestly, I think this rework is amazing. And the reason why I say that is because they basically kept Uder the same as it used to be, but they just made him way cooler and his spells have way more meaning. And to me, the way it feels right now is this champ is gonna be fucking broken. Like, I don't know, like, how do you balance this fucking type of champion? This looks so broken to me. So much shit on the kit. But I think they made him look so cool. He's way prettier. They had to update like so many of his fucking skins. His spells look way cooler. They kept the same thematic of him. They basically didn't change him almost at all. Just like reshaped the spells a little bit and made him cooler. Like, honestly, I think if you're Uder main, like, you can't be fucking happier than this. What do I wanna play? Play Gragas. I wanna play some Gragas. Gragas time.
...112 damage with a spell. Are you kidding me?
What did I just do? Fuck, why did he ult? Why did he ult? That was my great escape, man. Why did he ult, chat? Crouch. Oops, don't even ask about that ult. I might be a bit drunk playing this champ. Bomba. Fuck, I should have either way. The pike wouldn't get the ult kill. Misplayed it a bit. There's no one bought by them. Did I fuck up by showing bottom? Perhaps I did. I'm so close to the TP, but maybe it's too close. Oh yeah, it's too close. I fucked up by going bot. I just made a huge mistake going bot, in my opinion. This isn't worth it. This is not worth it, what I'm doing. We ran out of juice, one may say. Are you serious? One Jake, 400 AP full build. Welcome to Mage, my items, they're great. Mage items are fantastic. Olaf can't even play.
Last three and on. 흔들리지 마라.
Nice. Easy. Easy chat. Top and bad roll. Don't do that to me right now. Need my AC on.